Alright guys, welcome back to Borderlands episode, I believe this is 16. We were stuck in the Highlands last time. We found a new area that we got an award for. And the last episode, Ben forgot to put the mic back on.
There you go.
So I have the mic this time. I think we have a few more things in the Highlands that we're going to continue here in this episode. Let's get into it and see what we got. out of ammo, of course. First thing I got, that ammo.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. Caveat emptor. I'm sure.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
There's a mod here for you if you want it. Yeah.
Be careful out
right,
there.
Let's see what we've got here. Where's the Highlands? Okay. We're gonna do arms dealing. Where is that located? The arms dealing might be a timed one. If it is, I don't know if we're going to complete that one because I do not do well on times. You're gonna have to get catch a ride, Ben. Bubblegum back up and running. She's been through a few changes.
But who makes the prettiest noise?
It's like skipping rocks, people. Like skipping rocks. Look at them fly over that mountain. Damn, they fly high.
Yeah, they do. Hold on, I'm trying to adjust.
Look at that! I can make them bounce, like, really high. Let's try that. Boom! Try this out. Ready, guys? Boom!
You having fun?
I am.
I'm sorry. I'm taking a long time.
I'm not... Yeah, it's gone. Boom! I mean, that's really... I mean, you can hit some pretty cool things if you time that right. Alright. We are headed up. Just follow that road right up to that area. You see the timer underneath the arms dealing. Paused at 2 minutes. Wait, stop, stop, right there. Let's go. Oh, shit. Are you serious?
Go.
Just go. Down. No, wrong way. You gotta go down. There's one right here. There's one right, yeah, all right. No.
Down.
Yeah. Okay, this isn't, we've got like less than a minute now.
Well, we can scout them out now. We're just gonna do the
mission over. No, I'm not gonna do it over again. I don't like timed missions. All right, well that's arms dealing, guys. We do not like time missions. They're probably just not gonna.
Well, let me look down here. Okay, I see where we're gonna go.
You know, if you know where the first one is, I could just go and press it again.
Yeah, I know where this one is right here.
Alright. Then I'll go get the time. I'll go get the mission again. You stay here. Not gonna be able to shoot him if he keeps going back and forth.
Your spine clean!
We're gonna try this one more time, but we hopefully might cheat the system. Although I don't know how you're gonna be able to do it without a catch your eye. Yeah, I know, because the timer ran out. So I'll try to do it again. But I think you have a kedge ride right there. So if you can just I'll do it again. And you should be near the first one. Okay. And I'll run back over to you. But you just try, I'll keep a map up, I guess, and you just try to reach it before the timer runs out.
It's right here, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like right there. Ben is on the right screen, so you guys know. He's the one that's going to be trying to catch, to grab all of these things while I activate the thing again. Let's see if this works.
Found some healing.
I need that. I'm gonna activate it in here. Yeah. Oh, wait a second, please get it. Okay.
I just ordered some serious merchandise from an
automobile.
Ben's got to protect his business after all. I'm gonna need you to pick up the shipments quick as you can.
The grinder will only be used for egregious felonies like littering or profanity.
All right, I'm almost there. You ready?
Yeah, do it.
go.
That arm's looking. That arm must have belonged to a seamstress or something.
Okay. You can tell from the metatarsals. The other one is down there. If you have to go over some rocks or something to get to them, go ahead. No. Oh yeah, okay. Just keep going that way, yeah. Should be over there. Should be close to there. Yeah, like right in front of you. You need to get out and try to find it. Right there. Shit. Just open it.
Yeah. Open now.
Oh, yes!
Okay, now do another one.
Just keep hustling.
Lethal force authorized. Nerve unit destroyed.
Wait, it's still kind of in that area. If you look on my map then. Yeah, still in that area. Yeah, like up there. Probably right up there. Yes, that's another one.
I'm pretty fucking close.
Like right in there. Nope. Probably on the ground, to be honest.
Is it below me?
Yeah, it's probably below you. Yeah, it's right there.
They're fighting the.
Yeah, so don't worry about it. Go to the next one. Yeah, I know. It's right there. You're close to it. Yeah, looks like it. Yep, you're close to it. Oh, you gotta go in there.
It says it's below me.
Come on, come on.
It says it's below me.
Alright, then go below you. Go
it's
below.
Right over there.
Just screw everybody else and go get it. Come on, it's right there.
Huh.
Come on. Oh, Jesus, are you fucking serious?
How much time I got?
You got 35.
I'm a fucking wizard.
Oh my gosh. Put those babies in my P.O. box and we'll see if that arms dealer lives up to his reputation. Put arms in P.O. box. Who the fuck is the P.O. box?
Shit, sure, we got 47 seconds.
Yeah, okay, it's near me. Got it. Hang on. Come on. Move. I can't move. Oh my god, move. Go. It's P.O. box. There it is. Alright! Oh, cool! Do you want me to just turn it into you? Okay.
Well, there's a joke somewhere about how those cost me an arm and a leg.
Right, no,
I can't think of one right now, of course, but I could sell those for a fortune.
We could sell it for a lot more.
Got it. Woo! We got that one done. And that's
Welcome
how you do it, splitting that up.
We're so pleased to see you.
Alright, so what's next? Ooh, we did that really well, too.
We killed that shit.
Oh, Jesus, Lord!
hidden journals is all around, I think.
Bit of extreme paranoia. I hid my notes on the opening of the vault and probably forgot their location.
Okay, let's do the hidden journals one. The hidden journals is all around.
Frustration. You will retrieve these journals for me.
Yeah, hidden journals are all around. Actually, you're right near one of them if you want to grab it. Down there, near you. You're on hidden journals now, so if you go to your map, you'll be able to figure out what they are. There's one close to me. I'm gonna go try to see if I can grab that.
Hyperion is proud enough to sign for my year.
Let me hear those screams.
Oh, hello.
Let me look deep, dark orb.
You want me to help you? I just finished another one. That's cool.
Bandit piece of crap!
I just don't know what to do.
Give up already!
I'm never sorry!
Doing good, sweetheart. Doing fantastic. Doing great. You still going after that one? Below me. I don't know. How the hell am I supposed to get in there?
Hyperion congratulates Harriet Lavis on the birth of her son and wishes her luck in choosing
Okay, got it. Pick it up.
I am going to die. Roland forcibly relocated me to sanctuary.
Yeah, I got it. I got the one. They are not in easy predicament.
I'm sorry. Don't mean anything. Yeah, really.
Black jaws who
they are not in easy predicament.
A young woman said hello to me today. Stared back at her, my mind screeching as
okay.
I looked for a way to escape this unwanted interaction.
As I was able to taste that I wanted, that was weird.
A blood vessel popped in my nose and a jolt of crimson shot out of my nostrils.
Jesus.
Splattered us both with blood. She screamed and ran away.
This wasn't my time. I'm empty here.
Causing tons of blood to shoot from my face will not be a viable long-term strategy for avoiding conversation.
Don't worry, just... Did you get the journal? No, not turn it in. Did you get the journal?
No, I got it.
Alright, so we'll just stick together and do it. Alright, so we'll stick together and do the journal.
Oh, hey. What's up,
girl? Hey, what's up?
That was awesome.
Hey. Alright. So the next one is oh, we should probably get that one.
Hyperion recommends killing them.
Hang on, I gotta get some ammo. Alright, you ready? We're gonna go to the one that's to the right of us. No, I don't want to get in the right seat. No, get out. Ben!
Yeah.
Trying. Alright, we need to go over there. See it? That one right there. No, you're going the wrong way. In an area where we haven't really discovered yet, apparently. You have to get off the road at one point. Yeah. Keep going that way. Okay, yeah, we have to walk in. For sure. But also, look through the piles. Look through the piles, because we need to- Oh, no, that was one that I turned in. Never mind. That one's already done. My gun. So we're doing the Mother's Day one, Find Henry's Lair. Yeah, we're not gonna do that one just yet. Let's go back to Hidden Journals. Okay, now we're on the right path. And the next Hidden Journal should be, yeah, roughly like that.
You can't stop me!
Ugh. Well, yeah, yeah. This area that we're in is kind of big, kind of large. Yeah, there's several right there. Yeah, well, I mean, I didn't just find out, but what you explore and what I explore, they uncover your map separate. Oh, okay, got something. We've got visitors.
Here we go!
I'm rising!
Shit, man. Ow. That was... living? Another touchy thing. Every time we do this, we get in trouble. Okay. Find all the wind socks?
Holy shit. Did you spend $20 on a pile of crap?
No.
$137 a piece.
Yeah, we gotta find all the wind socks. I mean, that's just like a side thing, but... No, thank you. Bye. Oh my god, it's all over the place. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. No. Get off me. I just stepped on it. Like, literally, I stepped on it and it was just taking me.
I'm out!
What big gun? Go. No, that's not a big gun. No. Are you not gonna help your wife? Invisible asshole. That's nice. That's a nice one. I didn't see that one. 1,105 for me.
Alright.
I think, that journal is out on that area. Thank you. I'll pick that up.
Oh, yeah.
It's alright. Just be careful, because the thing might pop back up. Or a version of it. Look on your map and see if it's out there, close to you. Yeah, you have to walk out there. I told you they're in predicaments.
Warning, you will be terminated.
Just keep going.
Warning.
Get it.
The same questions occurred to me today as I was pinning a disemboweled scab to my front door to dissuade others from approaching it. What does Jack want with the vault key? Was the key simply charging the entire time I possessed it before Jack crowbarred it from my bloody hands? Was it waiting to unleash its alien powers on Pandora to make Iridium appear from the very ground? Was it preparing itself to unlock even more alien ruins?
All right.
I will delve deeper into this question.
The next one is in that little area right there.
I may be spared the incessant laughter and joviality of sanctuary citizens.
I know. Okay, the next one is down in that little mess right there.
I stickied up the chair for you!
Wrong. No, not that way. You want to go behind you? Yeah. Yeah, you can follow the road up to a point. Okay, now it's roughly right there. Oh yeah, that's the area. Is that the area where
down.
You gotta go around?
Down below us.
Yeah, but is it on this side down below us, or do you have to go through this?
Psycho Express! All aboard! I'll be collecting your tickets! We have beverages in the dining car!
Okay, yeah, you need to go down. But I think you have to go through the tunnel first. Unless there's a way right there. No, definitely the wrong way. Definitely the wrong way.
Oh my god, I have just woken so many pressures.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, more pins.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need like
a couple. Really? What the heck did you do again? I just got through and deal with it.
I'm not
empty
yet. Love you.
Told you we were going the wrong way. Yeah, we need to go underneath through the tunnel and around again.
Okay.
That's that area where we found that secret location. Making me spend all my freaking money. Catch right here. No. No, it's really not.
It is. I'm looking right here. See?
Oh, the catch right. Yeah, I thought you missed the marker. I We have to go through the tunnel and around to the facility where we had to shoot off that really big gun. Wrong way. Go through the tunnel. You're gonna make a turn here. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Really? You know what? We can just walk from here. The Warthog was easier to drive.
On my windshield.
So much easier. And don't get too close because those guns are back up. But yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, did you? Oh, okay, then we're good. Let's see where this... journey is. Are they not gonna pop back out? Or did you already get them all?
Enjoying that.
Great. Do you need health? Hang on, let's see if this works. Uh-huh. Am I missing? This is therapeutic.
Keep going.
We've got some people. Someone just fell from the ceiling. We gotta go.
The bloody glutton won't feed on you today.
Thanks, I needed that. Oh, okay. I got second wind for some reason. You're good. Go. Come on, revive. Let's go. Now to fucking bed. Okay, well, good luck.
From my fingernails! It's a bad, bad flesh rip that leaves you screaming!
Many thanks. Healing hypo!
The hell?
There you go.
Rocket launcher?
Yeah.
It's like the only thing as good as the attack. I don't know if that's worth it. So I think it's above us. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, I think it's above us. On top of this thing. Right. Wait, if you need help, hang on a second. Nah. It's good for like a really long fight. I can shoot you from far away. Is he useful? I already got one. Just picked up a good one. I have... Yeah, I think I have another one. I picked up that one. Yeah, alright, I'll just do it. No, it's good. Let's just get this done. Again, I don't know... Yeah, let's go. We have to go up here. I'm gonna hit some more people up here then.
You killed it!
I think we're it's still up more, so.
I'll get promoted off this hellhole!
Hello?
Oh, hell.
That was a grenade. Fingers are a little twitchy. The hell?
Oh my god,
yeah, don't step in that. Go. Step out of that!
You walk the wrong dog!
He's dead!
Who are you?
Cauterize the wound!
Oh, one more hit, and I got it to you.
Help here!
I think I was... Where is he? Okay. Shit, this is more. I got it, so we're good here. We can continue on the next one.
Also, a
young man told me. Oh, you got some experience. You got experience.
Reaction was surprisingly tame. I only spent the next 3 hours dry heaving into a bucket.
Yeah.
I'm not complaining about
that. That's what I need, really. No, we're good. Alright, but we're good for the next one. I'm coming down. We just got one more. What happened to our other one? No, I think we're gonna finish. We have two more, as of right now, we have two more things in the Highlands. I wanna finish Highlands and then we'll be done with this episode. Yeah, so it's right in front of us. It's somewhere in there. Yeah, like legit somewhere right there. Okay, you're looking at it, so we have to get out and look. You get it? Yeah, you would think I'd be able to get to it here. She put him in different areas.
Social terror could be taken as human speech, but Roland did not seem to mind. He asked me why Jack hasn't revived the warrior yet if he has the key. I conveyed that the key needed to be charged by iridium, hence Jack's mining operations. He nodded and silently wiped the streams of my saliva from his face. I returned home, confused not only at his lack of disgust toward my behavior, but my lack of disgust toward him. For the first time, I felt as if I could actually live in Sanctuary. For the first time, I feel as if I might be okay.
We could turn it in. The closest one is... that's a good question. Trying to turn it in. We gotta turn this in. Where the heck are you? Probably are. Yeah, I wasn't kidding. You probably are. I forgot to turn this in. Oh, wait a minute. I think turning it in means going back to Sanctuary. But we're not done yet. Yeah, it's Sanctuary. We're not done yet here. We still got one more thing here. I'm not gonna turn this in just yet. Oh, hello.
Grenade out!
Run over here.
I see red!
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor. Make good use of that. Next time you're bleeding to death, just think, Doctor Dead. May it help you kill many things. Remember,
The next one, I think it's just one more, really, in the Highlands. Best Mother's Day ever. Which is... Oh, damn it. Alright, since you're still stuck in there, I'm just gonna grab the regular catcher.
Hey, y'all! Welcome to the new and approved Catcher Ride! Now with 47% more than 26% death annually! That
is last year. Alright guys, you get to see me ride again. Woohoo! Oh my god, I can't drive for shit! Oh my god. Seriously. I never said it was. That's why I don't drive. I can't believe I just drove. Car into a ditch. I can't get it out. That was fun, guys. Okay. That is why I don't drive. That is exactly. I'm just gonna walk there. Okay.
Where is it?
It's up in the other area, in the other town. I'm gonna get there before you are. So. Sure. You know how to drive one. Go ahead. The reason why Ben always kind of deploys the vehicle is because he's got Bubblegum's skeleton, yeah, in his thing. So that's why he always is the one that deploys the vehicle. And I don't really know how to drive, as you guys can see, so he's the one that always drives. Oh, there's a sock up here. Is that one of those socks? Get that without falling down, oh my god. Okay, let me just go get this. Got 2 out of 8 for those wind socks. Down below me? Seriously? Huh? kill Henry's minions. Benjamin, I need you. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Can you come here? Am I gonna die? No, I'm up above, I think. Seriously. Damn it! You have to fall down. Yeah.
Attention, Overlook residents. You're welcome.
Are you gonna fall down or no? Shit.
I feel a deep, dark
Okay, got that. Kill Henry. Where's Henry?
I wanna hear you!
Where's Henry? Hi, Henry. Really? Can you heal me? I don't know.
The bloody gluttons won't feed on you today.
Okay.
I thank you.
Burn it dry!
Thank you. Where is he? Still alive?
Hold it right there!
Got him. Ooh. Open Tyga's spot. Okay. I don't know what I just got. Damn it.
Oh, I got it right here.
Stronger! Blood drink!
There's several good guns. I can't grab any because I'm full. Alright, so we can go turn in the one to sanctuary, or we can continue on to the wildlife preservation, which is where we were starting to begin with. Wildlife preservation? Alright. But I think we are going to end this episode here because we are done with the Highlands. And in the next episode, we will continue on with... Just continue forward to the wildlife preservation. What is that? Yeah. Doctor's orders? Wildlife preservation. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's the one we're gonna do. There's two in the wildlife preservation that we're gonna do over there.
Okay.
Right. But thank you guys so much for watching. We really appreciate it. If you guys like the video and the series, please feel free to click that like button down below. We would really appreciate it. If you guys like these video games, these videos, or anything else about our channel, please feel free to subscribe. We would love to see you around. And again, guys, thanks so much for watching. We will see you all in the next video.
Friendship is hate!
Bye!